During the building design process, model changes are constant. Multiple team members working on a shared teamwork project, the structural engineer making modifications to the structural model, the MEP engineer requesting modifications, these are all examples of changes occurring daily on models. For a lead architect, BIM manager, or company principal, tracking, understanding, and handling these changes is a significant task. You must find, review, and approve all changes coming from people working on different platforms and file types, and prevent unwanted or accidental changes from happening. Only with excellent change management tools can you ensure model quality. To address these challenges, Archicad provides several tools and workflows. These are project change tracking and teamwork, model comparison and model change visualization, model checking, and issue management. The project change tracking feature is available in shared teamwork projects. It allows you to subscribe to any number of model elements or to project settings such as attributes or properties and classifications, enabling you to keep tabs on elements and project data crucial to your work. Whenever a change occurs in your subscribed elements or project settings, you will receive notifications so you can track, review, and manage these changes. Compare two 3D models or two versions of a 3D model and have Archicad visualize the differences between them with Model Compare. Find changes made by others in a teamwork project file. Compare your model with a structural or MEP engineer's model. Evaluate design variants, and so on. Visualize and validate changes that occurred not only in the geometry of elements, but in their parameters as well. With model checking, you can perform collision detection, for example, to make sure MEP elements do not go through structures. Perform various physical model checks to verify structural elements are correctly modeled, or check the integrity of a structural analytical model. Select View and correct the problematic elements found in the report list, or create issues for their handling. Track, manage, and handle any modeling issue that may arise during the design process with the Issue Manager. Highlight relevant elements or suggest the creation, modification, and deletion of elements, which are all displayed in a color-coded manner. The Issue Organizer lists all issues created in the file and provides organizational, sorting, and search capabilities that enable you to handle thousands of issues. In summary, this set of Archicad tools and workflows provides you with a complete understanding and control over all changes that occur in your project, enables you to achieve much higher model quality, improves your coordination and collaboration with members of the extended design team, and results in fewer errors, along with considerable time and cost savings. Visit graphisoft.com to learn more about Archicad or to download your trial version today.